Hello guys, welcome to my channel, Technology Sahayak. In this video I will show you the solution to a small problem in Telegram app. First of all, I am showing you the problem by opening my Telegram app. Opening the Telegram app. Pressing on Start Messaging. Now, I am giving my phone number. After entering the number, I press the Next button for the number verification. Guys, you can see, after pressing the Next button, processing is loading. No page is opening for verification. Guys, if you are facing this kind of problem, then how to solve it? I will show you the process in this video. So, let's start it, how to solve. To solve such problem, first of all we will enter our phone settings. From the phone settings, we will enter the apps or app management or app manager. This setting has different names on different phones. From here we will enter into Telegram app. If there is a search bar in phone settings, then by writing Telegram in the search bar, we can easily enter the Telegram app. After entering the Telegram app, first we will force stop. Then we will only clear cache from app storage. Next we enter into data uses. And here we will confirm our data management, on or off. Sometimes the data connection is turned off to restrict the app's background data. Depending on the type of network we are using, the data connection should be on. Otherwise the apps will not work. So here we can turn on all the connections. No matter what kind of network we use, the apps will not have any network-related issues. Now go to hotspot connection, if you are sharing data through hotspot then stop it. After following the steps, we will reboot our phone. After rebooting the phone, I am logging into the Instagram app to see if the problem is resolved. Guys, since my problem is solved, hope your problem will be solved. Please let us know in the comment box if the problem has been solved. Guys, if you think this video is helpful for you, please like that video and also subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching.